Okay.
You're with the rescue team?
Huh.
Bingo.
I'm not talking to any of you.
Don't think I can pick this.
Is there a security terminal?
No more British occupation!
No way I could pick this.
No, how do you open it?
No more British occupation! I'm doing good with you! You have your key, honey! Check it, Imps! Find the crowd! Let's see if we're more taxation with our business!
Okay. I suck at these. I had one.
saying spots, and that was them. I mean, there they are, singing, "I don't want to set the world on fire." Irony.
Oh, so.
And now, a word, or several, from our sponsors. Why drink dirty radioactive water when you could have it pure and bottled? Shen Kowalski's Clean Water Market, straight from the filter. Here's End of the World by Skeeter Davis. It's, well, I think it may be a little melodramatic there, Skeets, but that's just me.
No more British occupation!
Won't be able to pick this.
No more British occupation! Join our joy!
Back to England with you!
Have your team back, you chicken apes!
Is a skull. What's that doing in the fridge? G-R-O-U-P. None of these.
Gotta wait.
Huh. I want to unlock this.
That was Anything Goes by Cole Porter. That was Anything
that
Went. No.
Stupid.
You're listening to the Diamond City Radio. If you're listening at all, I mean. Elton Britt is next with a song that, well, frankly, it sounds very irresponsible for several reasons. Here's Uranium Fever.
Uranium Fever.
We got somebody up here!
Give me that fancy gun up close.
Not a lot of people can get past my boys.
I give you that!
Damn. Well, that wasn't easy. So don't run out of ammo.
County Allen there with Rocket 69. Here's a thing, a sort of note, I guess, from a sponsor here in Diamond City, and I'll just read it. Fallon's Basement, providing top-of-the-line fashion to Diamond City for over 10 generations. Warren Smith has a song about get it.
Man, that was fucking death claws.
Take it easy, Mama. You okay?
I'm fine, Preston. Quit fussing.
That was a pretty amazing display. I'm just glad you're on our side.
The feeling's mutual, Preston.
You can never have too many friends. Not in the Commonwealth. Listen, when we first met, you said you were glad to help. Well, you did. And we owe you our lives.
Yeah, the subtitles are messed up.
So here, it ain't much, but it's the best way I can say thank you.
I didn't do it for money.
Hey, sorry. I'm used to everyone being in it only for themselves. You know, you remind me of my friends. The other Minutemen. The ones who gave their lives for something bigger than themselves. You should come with us to Sanctuary. We could use the help.
Well, it just so happened to be from there.
All right, Garvey. I'm in.
Oh, that's wonderful. But there's more to your destiny. Isn't there? I've seen it, and I know your pain.
Please, tell me. I need to know.
You're a man out of time, out of hope. But all's not lost. I can feel your son's energy. He's alive.
I knew it. Please, tell me where he is. I need to find my son.
I can't see him. Not clearly. But I feel his life force. He's out there. And even I don't need the sight to tell you where you should start looking. The great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Diamond City. The biggest settlement around.
What's in Diamond City? Is Sean there?
Look, kid, I'm tired now. Maybe you'll bring me some chems later. The sight will paint a clearer picture.
Oh, she's a junkie.
Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That junk, it's gonna kill you.
Ah, shush, Preston. We're all gonna die eventually. We're gonna need the sight. And our new friend here, he's gonna need it too. Now let's get going. Sanctuary awaits.
All right, folks. Thanks to our friend here, it's safe to move out. We're heading for that place Mama Murphy knows about. Sanctuary. It's not far.
She knows about it? You mean she had one of her visions while she was stoned out of her gourd? And now you want us to just head out on another wild goose chase based on no better plan than Mama Murphy saw it?
It can hardly turn out any worse than...
Everybody just take it easy. We're all in this together.
My hair is clipping through my collar.
So Marcy, Got a better idea of what we should do next? Anybody? Well then, Sanctuary it is. Let's just hope it lives up to its name.
Come on, June, it's time to go.
Oh, okay.
We owe you. No doubt about that.
Get going. Diamond City is where you...
Let's see if I can put that stuff on my power suit.
Don't forget the price we paid to get this far. Let's move out. I'll take point. Stay close, everyone.
We're right behind you, boss.
I'm gonna get in my suit.
Still can't believe you took
that
thing
Cole
out.
There. He's just the best.
These things up close. I'm very glad it's already dead.
And now, a word or several. From our sponsors. Stop in for a drink at the Dugout Inn. The stories are free, but the moonshine will cost you. Ask for Vadim Bobrov.
This is holiday singing. Crazy he calls me this guy.
To keep moving.
Y'all are slow. Thank you.
Billy Ward and the Dominoes. Not just Billy. They were there too.
Hey there.
I'm glad you decided to come with us. I should have listened to Mama Murphy all along. Pretty nice place she's found for us. I think we could settle down here. Make it a place to call home. What do you think?
Yeah. I used to like living here. Before the war.
What do you mean? Before what war? Are you saying...
I lived here... over 200 years ago. I was frozen or something for most of it. Just woke up a little while ago.
Damn. Like one of those old pre-war ghouls. You say you were frozen. Anybody else make it out with you?
My son. Somebody took him away while I was still trapped. I've been looking for him.
Damn. I'm sorry. I hope you find him. Let me know if there's any way I can help. Anyway, I am glad you're here.
Okay.
And I hope you don't mind, but I've got another favor to ask. I've had word from a settlement asking for help. There's still hope in there are Minutemen out there, somewhere. The only chance to start rebuilding the Minutemen is to show people that they can count on us when they need us. Trouble is, I've got my hands full here. Do you think you could go help out the settlement?
I'd be glad to help.
That's fantastic. The Minutemen could use more people like you. By the way, if you want to help out around here at all, talk to Sturgeon. I'm sure he'd be glad for all the help he can get.
So, this radio station here, we don't really
make any level up again.
Caps. And there are, some people help me stay in the air.
Day
people
in the
like this. Diamond City Surplus, now open 24 hours a day. Management reserves the right to refuse service to anyone, especially since. Now we'll hear some Roy Brown. I'm going to play some. Here's Mighty Mighty Man.
Guess I'll make it. Oh shit.
Hey.
A kickball. That's weird.
Get your head.
Ain't personal. It's you or me.
Yeah. It's personal. Don't start no shit. There won't be no shit. Where's your dog at? I'm gonna eat it. Take his bandana too. I don't know if I want that.
That was Personality by Johnny.
Oh, was it?
So, there's a bit of news. Well, more of a rumor, really. Someone, I'm not sure who, I guess. I mean, probably doesn't matter who. Anyway, someone saw, well, I guess they think maybe they saw a person in a vault suit. I mean, coming out of Vault 111.
What do you want?
It's
we don't need any more trouble
weird,
around here.
I guess, right? I mean, it's not... It's
take
not like
it easy. I'm with the Minutemen. I'm here to help.
You're with the Minutemen? I didn't really think you fellas still existed. We sent word with one of them passing traitors, but honestly, I never expected anything to come of it. Most people don't put much stock in the Minutemen these days. Bad business, that.
We're rebuilding the Minutemen from the ground up. We're the good guys again.
Glad to hear it. No question that things have been worse since the Minutemen fell to pieces. There's a raider gang that's been giving us trouble for weeks, stealing food and supplies, threatening to kill us all if we don't pony up. We know where they're coming from, but we can't go up against a gang like that.
Don't worry. I'll take care of those raiders for you.
Thanks, friend.
Yeah,
you
well.
Folks are for real this time. It'll be a welcome change for the better.
But it's that little settlement down there. Hitting the wrong button. Violent. long gun here. Puppy. You're okay. I need a better shotgun. Ooh. There were others. Whoa. Oh, man. Shit. How far behind am I?
Sanctuary. I knew you'd join us.
Excuse me.
You ask me, freedom's always worth fighting for.
I think they're over here.
watch your face. That never gets old. Where's my puppy? Puppy. Okay. Yeah. Some of that good stuff. I'm so used to hitting B to back out of that. Okay. You just walk. It's wonderful. Hey, puppy, come here. You're dumb. He had money. Had this watch, silver pocket watch. Gotta cook everything.
What do you want? We don't need any more trouble around here.
Take it easy. I'm with the Minutemen. I'm here to help.
You're with the Minutemen? I didn't really think you fellas still existed. We sent word with one of them passing traitors, but honestly, I never expected anything to come of it. Most people don't put much stock in the Minutemen these days after Quincy. Bad business, that.
Bad business.
We're rebuilding the Minutemen from the ground up.
And I need to save after
this.
We're
the good guys again.
Glad to hear it. No question that things have been worse since the Minutemen fell to pieces. There's a raider gang that's been giving us trouble for weeks. Stealing food and supplies, threatening to kill us all if we don't pony up. We know where they're coming from, but we can't go up against a gang like that.
Don't worry. I'll take care of those raiders for you.
Thanks, friend. If you folks are for real this time, it'll be a welcome change for the better.
Polymer Labs, the global leader in the exciting field of commercial plastics. Now hiring. Apply today.
What? Stop doing that. About that. Look at this homemade shit. I don't have enough weapons. It's probably the best one I got. See what's going on over here. Thank you.